Auburn University tree burns after it was set on fire while covered in toilet paper. A camera appears to catch the culprit in action, torching the teepee, which covered the oak tree at Toomer's Corner Saturday. The entire tree engulfed in flames in a matter of minutes. Students rolled the tree after Auburn's win over Louisiana State University, a longtime campus tradition. Police have a suspect in custody, a 29-year-old Auburn man who officers say is not a student.